This is a video showing how to reset the AirLink. So on the end of the AirLink we have the USB port and the power button. Using a USB cable that's attached to external power, firmly attach that to the micro USB connector on the end of the AirLink. Once that's firmly attached to the unit, grasp the AirLink on the far side from the power connector, and then press and hold the power button for 10 seconds. A normally working AirLink will have the charging light on the lower left-hand side lit. Once you've held the power button, you'll see the light turn out on the lower left-hand side. That means the unit has reset itself, and then you'll see the flashing of the Bluetooth light on the upper left-hand side.